responsible. Do not wait for others to come and aid you when problems arise, when difficulties emerge. Do not complain that no one calls to uplift you. I am with you, and that shall suffice. There are those who criticize and reject you, seeking ways to bring you down. However, you need not seek love and acceptance from those who have forged alliances with your adversaries. My love is sufficient for you, and my grace shall propel you forward. I shall bless and prosper your abode. You have a calling and a mission. My promise remains steadfast. I shall surround you with prosperity, peace, health, and provision. Be upright in your dealings with me. Fulfill your part of our covenant, and witness the windows of heaven opening with abundance and provision for your life and home. I love you, and each day you shall love me more. Tell me that you shall, for today your storm ends, and your tribulation concludes. My divine breath sweeps across your sky, dispersing the clouds that concealed you. My light heralds a new day for you. Henceforth, you shall tread only on